space shuttle chemical reaction should observe the following parameter. One, the lexicon. The energy reactors need not boost or drive ignition jumpers gain zoning. Two, solar conduit results in play. Three, the algae sealant commits the degree of connectivity. Thrusting promotes decay.
Space is free space. Space is free space. What do we want? Free space. When do we want it? Now. Space tourism shall be provided for all classes. Listen up, America. Low-income space travel needs attention. Space is free space. Space is free space.
Project lead, zip filing, excellentation, components combined.
Orca spit.
Heads up, Bernard. I'm destined to be it.
Your game theory analysis suggests you're the top pick.
Bernard, you don't discover greatness on purpose. With purposeful exploration, research, and accurate timing, comes great discoveries. It's for my book.
I thought you were a scientist.
I want to be somebody, Bernard.
Be a scientist. Maybe you'll discover something.
What if that fails?
Then you've discovered something.
City traffic has been linked to heart attacks. The decimal levels have a great effect on our nervous systems. All high levels do. On the opposite side, lower, kinder levels create the gentle atmosphere that we need. This is what the soft tone program aims to influence.
It's amazing what some people consider great accomplishments.
The right choice, left theory lays the groundwork for right decision. Rational choices, if you will. If we knew what the right choice was ahead of time, wouldn't we take it? My rational choice theories are equations, proven mathematical sums, which equal that right decision. So, there's only the right choice left.
I'm an influencer, Bernard.
It computes, sir.
Excellent. Please forward as is with Dear Mrs. Getz. Hello. The data analyzed has proven to be 100% accurate for the Shuttle 9 project. Continue as planned. If you have any questions, blah, 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 blah.
Time to go.
Thanks, Bernard. It's been real.
Thank you. Your car and apartment have been released from your home. As per written in the termination agreement, paragraph 14b.
Okay.
Once having exited the doors, please refrain from mentioning anything about Zspace.
I love this place.
Now we come to the power supply.
I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Yes.
Oh.
Have a mission, a road to greatness, which others follow here, to Zspace Industries.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, but thank you.
We are the beacons of scientific evolution. It is time. After much consideration, we at Zspace Industries have awarded the Santa Gold Exploration Fellowship to Katherine White! We at Zspace Industries are proud to accept her entrance into our space program. Katherine?
All I can say is thank you. And I know all of my fellow candidates have worked very hard and probably deserve this fellowship more than I do. I'm honored to be chosen. I won't let you down. Thank you.
Walter. If it's any consolation, change can be good. You don't want to end up where I am.
Thanks, Bernard. Did you already send that QC shuttle report?
Yes, I did. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you for coming down here, Mr. Kipling.
You're welcome. I wanted to talk to you about the QC shuttle report that I submitted.
Nothing to discuss, Walter. The upper ups have signed off. I want to thank you, personally, thank you. Which is why I also wanted to offer you a full-time residence here at Zspace Industries.
Full-time?
Yes. That way you can continue your research along with all of the amenities you so enjoy. What do you think of that, Walter?
That sounds great. Thank you.
Chicken Little.
Day 9. Still no communication with the Santa Gold shuttle. We at Zspace are doing everything we can to bring our fellows home. Questions?
Was it an asteroid field?
We have no evidence of that.
How long did they train for?
Clayton?
Did they equate the corners?
Did the wormhole reactor fail, or does it
shuttle? Communication jammed by the space junk, though.
Do they have space heaters in space?
Piven!
Do you have to be a vegetarian to go to space?
Out!
I
want to know who the snitch is.
I'm not even a vegetarian!
Protesters knew before I did.
Mr. Kipling! Do you have something to share with the group?
I was just curious how the info leaked.
Yes, it is an issue. Perhaps as a resident, you could educate our candidates on the possibilities.
Why don't you go ask your buddy out there, Kipling?
I haven't spoken to him in years, Cohen.
Know that guy? They grew up together.
Enough!
What are the chances
of finding them? A million to none. It was a shoddy project to begin with, shot into space like guinea pigs.
Bernard, these are financial reports. I need performance review records of all the Shuttle 9 crew members.
Yes, sir. It's on your desk.
Oh, Thank you, Bernard.
Happy birthday.
What kind of bag is Mom sent?
I don't want to know.
Hi, honey. It's your mother. I mailed you an old friend.
Whoa, whoa. Easy. This isn't a game show.
Cooking is impulsive.
Recipes exist for a reason. They're proven formulas.
Art and science.
Happy birthday, Walter. Would it kill you to jazz the place up a bit? Invite someone special over?
Company won't allow it.
You could use a good distraction, Walter.
What are you trying to tell me?
You're so afraid of making the wrong choices, of not being special.
Special is being able to do something that nobody else can do.
You are special, Walter. Just maybe not in the way you want to be. Okay, see ya.
Good night, Beck. Did you hear the latest?
No.
The snitch spreading rumors that it was an internal call.
From what?
To cut off communications. Glad I'm not involved. If it was you up there, it would be a different story. True, but it's not. Watch yourself, Walter. Being a hero ain't everything. Bernard, can you confirm the accuracy of these info streaming files? Oh, hello, Chairman.
What were your end goals with this theory?
I was just playing around, really. I mean, you seem to agree with the angles.
So. I seem to agree. We have people lost in space, Mr. Kipling.
I'm aware, sir.
They're not playing lost space people. Do you think that they are playing lost space people?
Probably not.
No, probably not. In fact, seeing that this information stems from the info streaming grid, I would call this work less than playful. Tracking down the snitch, are you?
Ms. Getz. The equation proved harmless, I assure you. I mean, sums given regarded this forecast as just...
As what?
As a corruptive instigation. I mean, for this formula to be correct...
Yes?
It would mean that you're the snitch.
We invited you here as a resident, which has made you more than a likely candidate for fellowship. But I'm sorry. Playtime is over. Mr. Walter Kipling, you are no longer a resident of Zspace Industries. Your car and apartment have been released from your occupation. As per
written
for termination, paragraph 14b. Once having exited the doors, please refrain from mentioning anything about Zspace.
I'll spill the beans on this place. That's right. And there's a lot of beans to spill. I seem to hit a nerve regarding this Shuttle 9 dilemma, no?
Mr. Kipling, may I remind you, if you disclose any policies, research, and or information regarding Zspace Industries and or any of its subsidiaries thereof, we can have you killed. Paragraph 37D.
Okay, maybe I overreacted there a little bit, but you can't throw me out here. They're gonna stone me.
What did they do with Shuttle Number 9?
You need to tell us!
cut the shit.
Don't yell at me. I just saved your life, Walter. You should be grateful. I know deep down inside you are, but you need to show it.
Thank you.
No problem. Good to see you, buddy.
I just got released.
No shit. Everybody gets canned sooner or later. That place is evil. Evil. I mean, what'd you even do there? It's been like, how many years? 8, 11, 20? Time flies, right?
Not long enough.
That's funny. You know, just because we don't hang out anymore, it doesn't mean you're not my best friend.
They think I'm your snitch.
They know about my secret stash?
Yeah, they think that I'm it.
Well, they're wrong.
Really?
Hey, let's get the fellas together. We can challenge the Garbanzo brothers to a rematch.
Bobby, nobody breakdances anymore.
We used to bust those moves back in the day. We have to.
Flyers, come on. What is
that about? It's our destiny. It's our freedom and it's our right.
Do you even know that guy?
I think so. He's one of the ants. If one ant gets off track, the whole colony will fail.
I think he's homeless.
If space was free, we'd all have a home. J-Bo is gonna be so excited to see you.
How long have they been living here?
3 years. Got laid off about 6 months ago. It's been a little down, you know?
Hey, Jay. Hey, J-Bo. Man, I got a surprise visitor. Jay. Oh my God. J-Bo, are you okay?
What are you doing?
I'm just taking a nap.
On the floor?
Yeah. The bed is way more comfy.
I don't deserve a bed.
Ah, J-Bo. Everyone deserves a bed.
Not me, man. Not me.
Walter? Jason?
Walter just got canned.
It's gonna be all right, man.
Thanks, man.
You worked there for like 10 years.
It was a fellowship. It was more like 8.
To the lounge.
She's like the hottest astronaut on the planet.
Not anymore.
They'll find her.
Really?
Not really. Those guys, your ex-employers, they could give a rat's ass about the space shuttle. That space lab they're building, it's gonna privatize space exploration. Shuttle 9 was their first tourist space bus. It was just a test, and it failed. And you know this.
I haven't accomplished anything. I'm like you guys now.
That hurts, bro.
No, I'm just saying, we're no further along than when we graduated.
Oh, you deserve a kick in the nuts for that one.
Stop, no, this is my money! Stop! Go, 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 go!
I'm gonna marry her.
Who?
Katherine.
Do it.
Let me tell you something. First of all, she's lost in outer space. And second of all, you probably haven't gotten laid in like 10 years, I'm guessing.
That's a gross assumption.
But true, no? Look, man, you're so wrapped up in your work, you forgot what it's like to be a human being.
Now, fellas.
All I'm saying is a hot astronaut like that is a little more experienced.
P.
Up the hill.
It lives.
Where's Pat and Bobby?
Home peace protest. Want some of this?
No, thanks. I'll be interviewing.
Endless, endless interviewing. By the time you nail a job, you'll be clean as a whistle.
I'm gonna get home. And flowers on the rain.
No need to find a place to hide. I'm sorry, it's just gonna be a few days.
You can stay as long as you like.
I'm sorry about all my stuff.
4 boxes, well, that's all you want.
That's all I need.
One, the lexicon. Solar conduit results in play.
Zspace, this is command control. Scanning for your signal.
It's Katherine. Is Walter there?
Zspace Shuttle 9, this is command. Walter Kipling is here. He is actually leading the charge and getting the shuttle back to Earth. Hold on, we'll get Walter on the horn.
Oh, that would be great. I would love to talk to Walter. He's kind of handsome.
Is that your invention or something?
Hi, no, this is a toy. My mom, our mom, gave it to me for my birthday. It's kind of a joke.
Does it work?
Well, it needs to be recharged in sunlight. It's solar powered.
I like toys.
You do? Did you or your mom ever save any of your toys growing up?
No. No, my little Rosie doll probably rots in a landfill somewhere.
Rhonda, you ready? Well, you going?
Nope. I'm good. Don't wait up.
Good morning.
Oh my god, hello?
Who said that?
This is Zspace Shuttle 9.
Katherine White.
We lost communication.
Very funny.
Hello? Hello, is anybody there?
Hello?
This is Zspace Shuttle 9. We are idling through, well, not sure of the course, but we lost communication with Mission Control days, maybe weeks ago.
Yeah, 9 days to be exact. Lincoln, this isn't funny.
No, this is Katherine White of Shuttle 9.
Yep, I heard you that first time.
This is no joke, you asshole! I am floating aimlessly through space in an escape pod, and I'm hungry!
Okay, Katherine. This is Walter Kipling. Do you know who I am?
Yes. Yes, you hit me on the head the morning I won the fellowship.
Hello?
Yes, hello? Hello?
What's the nickname for the ping pong table?
What ping pong table?
The
ping pong table in the think room.
The table tennis?
Yeah.
Walter, the nickname is Old Glory. Yes, you were the table tennis champion fellow for the last 3 years. I saw you beat Butch Daniels after he threw the racket at you.
Katherine?
Walter?
Everybody thinks you're dead. What happened?
They promised to recover his plans. The rest of us just held tight, played out 100 games of charades. The both captains started to argue in private quarters. I thought they were playing without me.
Katherine, it's okay.
It's not okay. I'm fucking wandering through outer space, Walter.
What happened after that?
The radios were silent. We feared abandonment. The captains were fighting and hugging and fighting, and madness took them over. The smell got so rancid, I stowed away in the escape pod. Was that wrong? Is that selfish? They were gonna kill each other, Walter, maybe even me.
No one is abandoning you. I'm gonna go down there right now. Look, I'm gonna switch off, but when I get to operations, we're gonna contact.
I don't think.
I'm back. Ms. Getz. I've spoken to Katherine. The toilet's backed up, and that's what.
Mr. Kipling! How did you get in?
Oh, that was easy. I figured the new code would be an E equation derivative sub 9 less the old code.
Very good.
Ooh, I located the shuttle. Katherine White has spoken to me through this. Shuttle 9, come in.
If you did locate the shuttle, Mr. Kipling, I would personally. Request your reinstatement myself.
Really? It must be this building.
Must be going, Mr. Kipling.
We have a deal, though, right?
Walter?
Why didn't you respond?
We can't trust them, Walter.
This is a sham, some kind of con.
No.
It's a joke.
No, it's not.
I'm the buffoon, right? I am.
Stop.
Are you enjoying this?
That's not fair.
Bye, whoever this is. I'm switching off now. Find
Wait.
Another set.
No, Walter. Oh, my God. Please, I'm alone in a ten-by-ten escape pod. Not sure how much power is left in this thing, but it isn't much. Please, just go to my apartment. There's a number for Roger Johnson.
Who is he?
Roger's my sponsor. He invested a considerable amount into Zspace when he signed on.
You know who your sponsor is?
Yes.
Okay, that's unheard of. I'm not falling for this.
Walter, just go. Contact him, then I'll leave you alone. Please trust me. You are not crazy. It's really me and you talking. I don't know how or why, but you're my only chance of survival right now.
If you didn't have such a soothing voice, I'd silence you. Okay. It's almost sunset.
Romantic?
No, I mean the helmet. It's solar powered.
Oh.
I'll call you first thing in the morning, okay?
Okay.
Roger Johnson. Do come in.
My mom sent this to me for my birthday.
Oh, nice.
When my sister was out that night, I guess you could say that I celebrated a little too much. I put on the helmet, started dancing, and the next morning, there she was.
Your sister?
No, Katherine White.
Katherine was in your apartment?
No, my head. Her voice was in my head, through the helmet. I speak to Katherine White from space through this.
Can you talk to her now?
No, unfortunately not. It's solar powered.
Maybe we should contact Mission Control about this.
They didn't believe me, and Katherine doesn't trust them anyway.
And why not?
I don't know. That's why we're here. She trusts you, though. You think I'm crazy, don't you? I swear I talked to Katherine.
Maybe there's more to this than you or I. I mean, my activity with Zspace spans only over a financial level.
You know, honestly,
We think that Zspace has deliberately cut communications. It's like they're trying to hide something.
Now, why on earth would they do that?
Poor ratings.
Lost the remote?
Yeah. Yeah. Budget cuts? You don't think?
I try not to, Mr. Kipling. Which is what I would recommend that we both do. Nothing. Look, if the toy does what you say it does, simply take out the batteries.
It's, solar powered.
Well, then stay out of the sun, Walter. It may burn you in more ways than one.
Hmm. This is good water. Can I use your lavatory?
Be my guest.
Should have obliterated them.
Can you do it?
Of course I can do it.
I know you can do it.
You wouldn't be here unless you knew I could do it.
Will you do it?
Just the escape pod or the entire shuttle?
I seem to recall there were two different manuals. Maybe there's a condensed version.
They gave you access to those?
I was asked to do some preliminary performance forecasting.
How'd that go?
Not well. The algae and the ignition jumpers did not respond.
What else did they give you access to?
Lincoln, all eyes on the mission at hand. Now, if we track the coordinates that they provided, maybe we can line up the star, so to speak.
Can I try it out?
No.
What's in it for me?
When reinstated, I can personally request your zip file.
You can do that?
Of course I can do that. I wouldn't offer it if I couldn't do it. Project lead, paragraph 144.
That's fat.
So, see you tonight.
Two. The energy reactors need not boost or drive ignition jumpers gain zoning.
Katherine.
Hi, Walter. Smell. So sick.
What smell?
What did Roger say?
I don't think he believed me.
My God, that's so weird. Where is that coming from?
What smell?
Yeah. Oh, monsieur.
Yeah. What smell? Monsieur.
Go back. Let me speak with him. Oh, Roger Johnson. I need to talk to him. Oh, my God, where is my wrench?
I don't think he's going to be that easy.
Oh, well, that's fucking brilliant.
I'm sorry, something just doesn't
happen. You know what? Sorry, don't cut it when I'm trapped in a tin can, meandering slowly to my death. The air quality is horrific, the oxygen's low, and the power levels are decreasing. Walter, I am tired, lonely, and bitchy. So if you don't mind, I'd rather not be reminded that my mission was of the proper timing. Walter, talk to me.
There's someone following us.
Easy, fella. What do you got? Is that a Solar Patrol edition? You don't even know, do you?
Of course I do.
Well, I'd give you a nice price for it.
$64.
$64? Don't insult me.
Please?
Hit the internet, buddy.
But they're so exclusive. Can't find them on the internet. Come on, it's nothing to you. You don't even know what it is. Come on, give a collector a break.
What was that about? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It was just some nut job.
Look, I just wanted to.
No, it's just good. Ladies first. It's okay. I just wish I had some answers.
We'll figure this out together, Walter. Stars are beautiful. Wish you were here.
Stranded in space? It looks clear to me.
Walter, you're being paranoid.
Hey, Walter!
Go! Jesus, Bobby.
Hey, I spoke to the Garbanzo brothers.
Get lost.
Hey, where have you been, man?
What is that thing?
What is that?
Not now.
Is that your old helmet?
No, it's my biking helmet.
Dude, we partied last night.
Walter, how's that?
Bobby, did you see any suspicious-looking guys hanging out here?
Did you go to the gay club again?
No.
To each their own, man.
Okay if you did, Walter.
No, I did not go to any gay club. Have you seen anything suspicious, like Zspace guys or something?
Not exactly. Why? What's up?
Nothing.
They lost the shuttle, didn't they? I knew it!
Never mind.
Hey, what about tonight? Right? The Garbanzos? Walter?
Becky?
Where's Becky?
My sister. Becky?
Walter.
Missing.
Katherine.
I'm stranded out here while you're fooling around with Roma. Was that her name?
Rhonda. She's very sweet. Jealous?
Of what? I wouldn't screw you if you were the last man on Earth.
I am in space, baby. I am not in the mood.
You look like you need a towel, Mr. Kipling. You know, there's some information that's been disclosed about Zspace Industries, and you happen to be privy to that information, Mr. Kipling. Are you the snitch?
No.
I don't believe you!
Why did you cut off communication with Shuttle 9?
Oh! Now you are digging way too deep. Oh. But I'll tell you. Shuttle 9 was contaminated with a space fungi that was eating its way through the algae sealant that had been injected into the infrastructure.
Like monkeys on a banana tree. You don't realize how much is at stake here, Mr. Kipling.
There's way more to this than you understand, Mr. Kipling. Re-entering that shuttle into our atmosphere could jeopardize the entire world itself. Millions would die.
And that shit cost money.
Bullshit.
They saw God.
Can't have people walking around having seen God.
You people are nuts.
You obviously haven't taken our request very seriously, Mr. Kipling.
The helmet!
The helmet!
The helmet!
Mr. Kipling, pain transmits in many forms. Who is your source?
I don't know. No! Please, please, please! No! She's all alone!
Woo!
My table!
He got a fine tan shirt with an emblem on the chest. The interstellar girls, I like him the best. Captain of the crew, and he knows kung fu. And he did Joan Collins in 1952. He was just an actor, a genius to boot. He never gets the fire when the enemy shoots. So he ends each show looking neat and clean after staring down the mouth of a doomsday machine. I really like the one where he reads the Constitution after ending all the fighting in the future revolution.
If I was talking to a beautiful astronaut from outer space, I'd order two.
You think I'm crazy, don't you? Well, I'm not. Katherine White and I are in communication. I don't know how this helmet can do what it does. Did, I can't explain it. I believe you.
No, you don't.
None of you do.
Wait a second. We just saved your wet ass, and you're going to accuse us of non-believing? We're not non-believers. My snitch confirmed that communication was deliberately cut off.
Your snitch? Your snitch? Bobby, who's your source?
Wait a second.
Bobby?
Hold on.
Bobby, who's your
Dan
source?
Dan Newhouse. He invented the helmet in 1975. It says he still lives in Ventura County. Guys, I have an idea. I think he can fix it.
Let me see this. Manuals. I can't trust those manuals. Bobby, can your source get those manuals?
Hold on. He comes to me, guys.
Couldn't hurt to ask, man.
And give up my only source of information? Gentlemen, information is power.
Bobby, come on, please.
Okay. I'm gonna go and get you those manuals. But in return, we have to rematch the Garbanzo brothers.
Yeah, baby! Ooh!
Because
house.
Bobby?
How the kids?
Eh, pretty good. Thanks.
We know the rules. No knives, no guns.
Just like the old days.
Just like the old days. I'll take you.
Oh.
It's okay, Bernard. I'm not going to tell anybody.
I want you to, Walter. You got to tell everybody. They all have to know what's going on.
How am I going to know?
It's in the files. All your answers are there.
Thanks, Bobby. We beat him, didn't we?
You were tight, Walter. You were tight, man.
Hey, Walter. We did it, man. We beat the Garbanzos, Walter. It's our history.
House, creator of the Space Cadet helmet?
No. Please leave.
Mr. Newhouse, this was a Solar edition. I just
Just what?
Listen, fanboy, I'm really happy for you and your obsessive needs, but if you'll leave, I'll refrain from contacting the authorities.
I can speak to her. Katherine White, Shuttle 9. She speaks to me.
Oh, that's a good one. Quite original. You know, but my favorite is, Your Honor, it was due to the overexposure of sunlight. It's solar powered. You're going to be exposed.
And that's why they canceled the line?
Groundbreaking.
Zspace. I work for a company called Zspace Industries. They deliberately cut off communication with the shuttle. Now, I could be killed just for disclosing that information due to paragraph 36D.
37D.
Yeah, 37D. How did you know that?
Say, communicate with the Shuttle 9 with my helmet?
Yeah.
It worked! It worked!
Man, what happened to this thing?
You know this is a collector's item.
Zspace? Well, they silenced communication, you could say.
But it worked.
I don't understand.
Nobody did. 25 years. I surrounded myself with nothing but cactuses. What are the additive functions of the Shuttle 9?
Who are you?
Solar chips made from salt crystals? Paper wiring? Algae sealant?
Algae sealant? How did you know?
Yes!
My sister runs a Western ranch. Riding cowboy kind of stuff.
Plus, all the inventions of my own. What's this? Pesky dust. Microscopic insect fossils that kill those pesky household bugs.
Stolen.
What's this?
I have no idea, but I spent 3 years developing it. Another one. Stolen!
Got it.
They deem my helmet a mere toy. Failed experiment, yet they use the primary additives.
Well, if this isn't a toy...
The Lexicon Solaire Helmetica, designed to revolutionize on-location space communications. The solar paneling and the wiring sealant were made with the same algae substance, which would explain why the helmet was communicating with the shuttle. Two living organisms connecting.
So this is alive?
Yes. No, it's complicated. I designed the helmet for military purposes.
Soldier to soldier communications?
Zspace tested the beta product at night, though. I know, right? Stupid people running brilliant companies.
And when they canceled the project...
They sold it as a toy.
This is no toy, Mr. Newhouse.
So you say, Mr...
Kipling.
Kipling.
Walter Kipling.
Nice to meet you, Walter.
May I?
I would be honored. You're gonna need these. Put it on.
It's solar powered.
Right.
3. The algae sealant commits the degree of connectivity.
Walter, is that really you?
Yes, yes, I'm here.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean what I said. I thought you abandoned me, too.
I didn't mean what I said.
But I didn't hear from you.
Maybe the helmet broke.
Broke?
Zspace kidnapped me.
Kidnapped? Who are... Are you okay?
Yes, we're safe for now.
Ah!
What was that?
Space spray. It's getting more frequent, Walter.
Don't worry. I've recruited some help.
Walter, I'm gonna die, and that's okay.
You're not gonna die.
You don't have to say that. It's been quite peaceful.
That was a big one.
It's good to hear your voice, Walter. Cherish your friends and family.
I do.
So do I. Every minute's a blessing with you.
Hang in there.
Good night.
Welcome to stay here tonight.
I'd appreciate that.
Well, I'll get something ready for you. Take your time.
I'd like to introduce Gillespie.
Hello.
Oh, good morning.
I'm here with Stan and his, robot.
Gillespie, meet Walter. Walter, this is Gillespie. Gillespie, Katherine, Gillespie. I'm Stan. Hi.
Hi, Stan. What does it look like?
It looks like a moving junkyard.
Looks can be deceiving. Gillespie's wiring and additive was built with the same basic principles and algae sealant as that of the helmet and the shuttle. There's a chance, a chance that Gillespie can lock onto the pod's coordinates, track her through that minefield of crap that the space industry dumped up there, and shoot her back into Earth's atmosphere. Homeward bound, baby!
Will that work?
In theory, just one drawback.
Yeah?
It's complicated.
Katherine, maybe Stan and I need to discuss this.
I can't predict where the opening will shoot me in the atmosphere. I could very well enter above a landlocked area.
The likelihood of that scenario happening is very slim. I mean, water covers 72% of the Earth's landmass.
Those are good odds. Okay, I'm game.
Gotta take her into the desert for the best possible reception. And it's gonna take me a good part of the day to rig the device. Hold the way. We're coming to get her.
Stan says...
I heard. Tell Stan thank you.
Well, we have all day to kill. Any requests?
What's today's date?
April 5th.
Too funny.
Well, it wasn't really a joke, but okay.
It's my birthday. The big 3-0.
Wow, you're getting old.
Stop.
Happy birthday.
Why, thank you.
Well, what do you say we go celebrate?
Have all the wonderful things in life you can buy. They all can be yours with the right frame of mind. Just look and you'll find.
No run, no lie.
There are no secrets to hide.
No run, no lie.
Leave your problems behind. Leave your problems behind. Tra la 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 la. like you and your fifth girl fucked up funny. Rocking the floor of the trailing floor. You'll never forget how you love us so.
Duke?
It appears to be singing happy birthday to Cupcake.
Come on, I don't have all day.
I'm sorry, sir, it's just that
it's just nothing. I want no excuses, but what I do want is progress.
That cupcake was so chocolatey.
Sounded good with all your lip smacking and all.
Any other requests? Hello?
Can you hug someone?
Hug someone?
A stranger.
Like, anyone?
Someone who looks like they might need one.
Okay. Excuse me, you two look so in love.
Oh, thank you. That's nice.
Nice helmet, man. Do you think I could hug the wealthy yet?
I don't think so.
You don't need hugs if they're in love.
Shut up. Dude.
Let's go.
I'm offering to hug the both of them.
I'll tell you, being kind of creepy.
Everybody needs hugs.
Dude.
Okay?
Next.
Okay, they're gone now. Are you happy?
Walter, find someone who appears to be sad, lonely, stranded, maybe.
Hey man, how's it going?
Whoa, dude, some outfit, man. Cool.
Hey, look! Dude, I give you one of these, man. Trying to take over space, man.
Can you help me? Man, you really are so cool, man.
He's hugging a hippie.
Hey, sweet little telescope, man.
You want?
Sure, man. Hey, can you play this?
Yeah.
It's yours. Peace, dude. Love and understanding and peace.
All right.
Take it slow.
Hey guys, you see me, man? I'm gonna stop.
That was nice. See, didn't that feel good?
Yeah.
Special, Walter.
Happy birthday, Katherine.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's probably about that time, isn't it?
No, we should have a few more hours.
I'll take any minute I can get with you, Walter.
Katherine, I have something to confess.
Listen, the waves sound nice.
It's about the QC report on the shuttle.
Walter?
Yes, Katherine?
Would you kiss me? I would like that.
Okay.
May I kiss your neck, Walter?
Sure.
I'm unbuttoning your shirt.
I'm wearing a t-shirt.
I'm pulling the t-shirt over your head.
The helmet's still on.
Walter!
Shirt's coming off. Okay, I'm tugging him off.
No, wait. My foot's stuck.
Dookie.
Okay. Jumper's off.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Talk French to me.
What?
Talk French to me!
Je n'ai pas Catherine!
Walter!
And now?
You are not gonna believe this.
Got it.
Fermage! Paris! Que croissant! Château de Catherine! French open, wine, mail.
I'm ready to launch.
Come into it!
What?
Is that you?
That wasn't you?
No.
We were live? Greetings, Walt.
Mission accomplished.
Thank you for your cooperation. And now, with her shuttle coordinates, we can navigate our shuttle home as agreed.
I made no such deal.
We will take the helmet now.
I made no such deal!
Thank you.
Gotcha, kitty cat.
What?
What's going on down there?
Get involved, man.
You need
Catherine,
to...
Get
what?
Here. Give me a second here. Just, kind of a precarious situation. You want to do nothing, little kitty cat? I'm crazy. Walk in. Now what?
Catherine, don't believe a word she said. Nothing is more important than your safe return.
Let go, Walter. Take the deal. This is all for nothing anyway.
That wasn't my objective.
Time out.
Catherine?
Oh, how touching. Now, if you hand back
the helmet, we'll all go back to our regular programming.
I'll pass. Thank you. Zspace caught up with us.
How's Catherine?
I lost contact. It's not even sunset.
Too far now. Just get home. I have a plan.
$175!
Okay.
God!
And two airline passes. Her mother wanted me to come visit, but hey, you know, life goes on, right? She's got nurses.
Tell you what, you give me a ride, and we'll talk about it.
But I get to wear the helmet.
Sayonara, sucker!
Lost another one, Walter?
Why do I even bother? I just killed the only hope that we had.
Walter. Look at that for a moment. Just a glass of water, right? Something so simple. But if I tell you there's something special about it, you'll look at it with anticipation. Forget it's just a glass of water. It now becomes something of great possibility.
What's the point?
For years I studied the chalkboards at Zspace. But I give up.
We don't have a helmet, Stan. What do you want me to do?
Share a glass of water. You believe in the possibilities?
If I thought there was even a chance, I would risk everything.
Everything?
Everything.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You've had this the whole time.
Of course I did. Let's go get you, girl. What are you waiting for?
Yeah.
Okay, Gillespie. Showtime.
Star Country, here we come.
May not look like much, but best things in life never do. I just gotta wait for Gillespie to hone in. He and the pod will start talking tech stuff and all that stuff.
Four. Minimal thrusting promotes decay. Five. Gainful signal spotting unifies universal circuitry.
He got it. Ah! Woo!
Listen to that. Sounds like Gillespie and the pod are falling in love.
She hear us?
Hold on.
Come on, come on.
Chill out. Not easy connecting to an astronaut with a toaster.
Help!
Taking a beating. Got it.
Katherine?
Walter! I want to run to you.
Hang in there, baby.
Please.
I'm here.
Walter, I love you so much.
I love you too. I'm so sorry.
Make it, Walter.
No, she won't. My calculations could be totally off.
Maybe they're not.
The chances of her getting through that junk field are minimal. You know, sometimes I think it would be easier not to have this incessant need to invent. For what? Some great idea. I think it'd be easier just to go to work, perform, go home.
Sounds like a clown's job.
I just wanted to make the world a better place.
She'll make it, Walter. If she doesn't, scrap that.
Thank you.
Walter! Walter! She made it!
It's all over the news.
She landed off the coast of Australia!
Coffee's on.
Stan and I are opening up our own shop. It's simply science.
Where science works for you. Inventive utilitarian gadgets and such?
What, like calculators and can openers?
That's the ballpark.
Yeah.
Do you know how mentally degenerating products like that are for our kids? They don't count, they don't spell, all left up to technology. Dumbing down America. You're dumb downers. What are you doing?
Working.
Dumb downers. Dumb downers. Dumb downers.
We're back with Katherine White, astronaut, scientist, survivor. Katherine, you spent months in lockdown rehabilitation. What was that like?
Very lonely. Just months and months of debriefing.
So what's next?
Budget cuts. You bastards couldn't afford to bring them home because of budget cuts?
They threatened to whittle my vacation pay down to a week. It was horrible, Walter. Have you ever been downsized? It was violating. Selfish needs make us do naughty things.
Where's she?
Foggy.
Aren't we all?
Hey, Walt.
Hi.
Hey.
How you been?
Hey, babe, ready to go?
I have a surprise for you.
Dumb downers, dumb downers, what don't we want? Dumb downers, when do we not want them? Now!
That sign is going up his ass.
It's a free country, Stan.
Free country? Then I'll exercise my right to shove that sign up his ass!
I'm locking this shit.
No more calculators! No more can openers! Smarten up, America!
Oh,
Oh, that's smart.
Monsieur, please?
It's me and my partner. It needs a lot of finessing. Stan! You want to open this door?
Why, so that jackass can...
Why didn't you say so?
Hi, Stan Newhouse. It's not the right kitty.
Sorry. Not that one.
Not that one either.
Not that one.
Sorry. That's not it either.
That one.
Not the one. Sorry.
Not that one.
Maybe you should try the back.
Yeah.
Try the back door. Got it! Got it! He got it! Yeah!
Orbit stems open for new hyperfunction.
End of transmission.
Preconceived to change what all y'all think. Now it's foreign lands, from the city to the sand, the takeover. Let's go over the place, spread love.
So, that's what you were using?
It's a solar edition.
It's a toy.
It's solar powered,